Hello and welcome to another channel news, update and announcements video. I have not been uploading any videos for a little while and I'm sure you're thinking,
what's up?
If you're on my Discord server, you might have seen that I have been having some technical difficulties and that I have been working on something that you hopefully are going to enjoy.
What is it that I'm going to enjoy, you may ask?
Well, that's what this short video is all about. So far, I have been doing all of my recording, editing and gaming on Linux, but I have decided to use Microsoft Windows as well, as that will enable me to run more games.
Yeah, will you that finally stream Fortnite?
Alright, calm down now, I'll get to that, but first I want to talk a little bit about Microsoft Windows. First of all, I am mainly running Linux, and will continue to do so, because it is open source. There are no hidden backdoors, no malware and no spyware, and it runs so much better than Windows. Windows, in my experience, is such a mess to deal with, and it usually gets really slow over time. Games run better on Linux, even some of the games that are built for Windows only but runs on Linux using Wine, the great application that makes it possible to run a lot of Windows games on Linux, Mac and BSD. Also, games take much longer to install on Windows than if you were to install them on Linux. Then there's also the Steam Proton project, where Valve have taken Wine and implemented it into Steam with some patches. Thousands of Windows games now work on Proton, like Skyrim for example. That works, and it works really really well from what I have seen. Personally, I have also gotten Craft the World, Stick Fight the Game, Mass Effect Andromeda, Just Cause 2, 3 and 4 and many others to work as well. Some using Wine and some using Proton. And of course I have left a link down below to both the Wine project and to Steam Proton. Both open source. And free. Yay! But I also have another very important reason to why I normally don't want to run Microsoft Windows as my main operating system. Because Windows, straight up, well, let me try and explain it to you this way. If someone were to ask you if they could set up 25 cameras in your home so they could monitor you 24/7 when you are at home, would you allow them? No, I don't think anyone would. Well, that's pretty much what Microsoft is doing with the Windows operating system. It's the worst piece of spying malware anyone could ever install. I have a link down below to a Wikipedia webpage that criticizes Windows 10. Am I then just allowing Microsoft to spy on me? No, I'm currently using two preventative methods. First, I run a program called ShutUp. It's a great little application that disables a lot of the nasty stuff in Windows. There are other programs out there, but ShutUp is the one I like the most. Second, I have an external firewall that is blocking outgoing traffic to a big list of domains and IP addresses owned by Microsoft. Am I then 100% safe? No. At this point, ShutUp might not be able to dig deep down enough into Windows to fully prevent all of the spying features. Besides, Windows might use methods of sending data that we don't know of. They might cooperate with some of the driver vendors or even some of the game makers. But so far, I have done my best and I'm still able to stream, play games online and all that good stuff smoothly. Now with all that technical stuff out of the way, back to your question. Yes, I will be streaming Fortnite and I will also be making videos of Windows-only games in the very, very near future. In fact, I just made one. I wonder when that will come out. Probably 30 minutes after this one goes live. But anyways, but that's pretty much it for this video. Channel updates, news and announcements videos. I just wanted to let you all know of this and why I have been absent for, I think it's 5 days now. Eek. Yeah, I think 5 days. So I just wanted to update you on that, of course. But yes, that is pretty much it. And if you want to get updates when stuff like that happens, be sure to join my Discord server, link down below, because I posted 2 times that I was having technical difficulties and the other time that I was working on something that you hopefully are going to enjoy, and I certainly hope that you do. But anyways, if you enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a like, subscribe if you're new to the channel, enable notifications, follow me on Twitter and Twitch, and I hope to see you next time. Have a wonderful day. Bye bye.